chance for the LA Kings as Versteeg comes in. Jagr in front, shot on goal. Bouncer steered away by Quick, and the puck winds up in the corner. Jagr's back on for Calgary. No! Matt Barkowski dumps the puck in. Quick leaves it behind the net. Bolin pressured in the corner. Jagr gets the puck up the boards, back to Hamilton. A wrist shot by Hamilton, whistles just wide. Mark Giordano hustles to it. There's a giveaway to Bennett on the backhand. He put it wide. Here's Hamilton one more time. Wrist shot trying to sneak one in past Quick off the arm of the goaltender. Jagr leaves the puck for Sam Bennett. Couple of shifts for the Flames. Here's Jagr again. Chris Versteeg. Giordano stopped by Quick. Jagr rebound tipped away from him. McDermott got his stick in there, and they finally cleared the zone and relieved the pressure.
What looked to be a breakaway, and Matt Barkowski, the great skating. What I failed to mention is that Jagr helped Barkowski get a little bit of a push right there. Abel helped him just a little bit.
And here's my favorite part. Give your teammate a help if you don't have the legs.
Hamidick dumps it back in. There's Jagr on the ice and onto the puck. Sam Bennett behind the net. Jagr goes up front. There's the pass stopped by Anderson.
What a nice play behind the net by Sam Bennett. He's made a couple good ones. Sam Bennett controls the puck behind the net. He's got all kinds of time. And CeCe doesn't lock up Jagr getting to the net.
When the puck gets stalemated at the blue line, there's not much room to get any momentum.
Here's Gaudreau, and it banked in off Delzato. Trying to center the puck, Johnny Gaudreau winds up scoring a goal. A power play tally, and the Flames lead 4-1.
Brody does the right thing. Take it back, get some of those forwards in motion, create a little more rhythm, and then take the attack at the blue line. And that's exactly what they do. And Gaudreau does a nice job of cutting across with some speed. Jagr back to Gaudreau. And as he goes to throw this to the net, I believe it goes off the skate of Michael Delzato. We'll have a good look at it here. Yeah, the back foot, and that fools Markstrom coming across.
Face-off win Flames. Hamilton, quick shot. That goes wide out front. Chipped on goal by Jagr and stopped by Darling, who came across. Jagr looked like he had the open side, and somehow Darling able to fight that off and keep it out. 48 saves for Ward, the second most in his career. That's a shot off the draw, and Darling, I think, got a piece of that through traffic. Here's Gaudreau, feeds it across. Mark Giordano shot deflected by Monahan high, and the puck goes out of play.
Right from the faceoff, good attempt here by the Flames, getting the puck back to the point, and lots of traffic. Darling in good position there. I just love the strength by Jagr after that.
Slides the puck in. Van Riemsdyk with Jagr in pursuit. Cut off in the corner by Monahan, trying to get it up front to Gaudreau. He'll pick it up just inside the blue line. Now Jagr. To Gaudreau. Back to Jagr. Circles. Gaudreau, as they work the cycle, Johnny Gaudreau leaves the puck for Hamonic. Jagr, backhand, stopped by Darling. Monahan bumping with Kruger. Jagr comes over to help out. Van Riemsdyk's there too for the Hurricanes. Puck up the boards, not out. Hamonic kept it in with a shot. Loose in front, glove save by Darling. He robs Jagr, looking for his first goal as a Flame. And that is his best save of the game. What a chance there for Jaromir Jagr. Darling, shut him down.
Jagr, this is by far his best game that he's had in a Flames uniform. He is getting so many quality scoring chances. I love the chemistry on this line. And what a beautiful save from Darling, reacting to that loose puck. But his strength is overwhelming. And in the corners and down low, Carolina, they just can't contain him. He's looked really good with his line mates, too, the chemistry they're developing.
Behind the net, into the corner now for Gaudreau. Monahan shoots, scores!
Persistence pays off, finally getting some pucks deep here. Jagr gets across ice, put pucks deep, did a nice job right there, and then Monahan goes to the high slot. I'm not sure if Johnny Gaudreau spotted him, or if the puck just went off his stick. To see Monahan high slot. There's that patented Monahan shot. I love the communication on the bench too. This is after the goal, so they still have lots to figure out.
Still looking for his first goal as a Flame. Johnny Gaudreau now out front for Jagr, over his stick and all the way back to Brody. They settle things down. Back into the corner it goes. Up top for Brody. Brody drops it back to the wall, and they go cross ice to Johnny Gaudreau. Gaudreau takes a look, takes a shot, And the rebound comes back out to Brody. Low slap pass, Gaudreau. Cross-ice feed for Steve. In front, they're trying to feed the big guy. Nothing yet. 40 seconds to go in this man advantage. Brody holds the line. Great pressure by Calgary. Back pass. Jagr sweeps it back into the corner for Monahan. They keep it going around the boards for Gaudreau. Back to Brody. Gaudreau. Slapper went on. Jagr to screen. Rebound. Can't find it. And it's cleared by Minnesota.
He has two assists now. Assists in each of the last two games. Looking for his first goal and planting himself where he scored so many goals throughout his career, right in front of the net. He's like a pillar in there. Stick on the ice, batting away a couple of real good tight chances where he's bashed away. Stalock's had to come out and make a couple good ones.
What he brings on and off the ice.
Here's Sam Bennett out front. Jankowski! And Markstrom got a piece of that and steered the puck into the corner. Jaromir Jagr. His lines look good already with Jagr on the right side.
And they were partners for 2 months last year in the American Hockey League.
Here goes Jankowski. Jagr shoots, stop, rebound, Jankowski scores! And there it is, his first NHL goal, makes it 1-0 Calgary.
After Mrazek made the save off the shot from Jagr, it just hits Jankowski. There is no kicking motion, it just hits his body. From my angle, I was a little bit unsure where. I thought maybe the shin pad, maybe the pants. There he is, though, going right up Main Street, going hard to the net.
Yep, off the thigh, Kelly.
Yes, indeed.
That'll count. And sometimes you need an ugly one to get off the schneid, and that's number one in his career of what Flames fans hope will be many, many more.
What he says to Jankowski, it's yours, yep. Way to go, kid. Go back to the front of the net. And how about this morning? There he is with Sam Bennett. This lasted about 7 minutes. It was really cool to see Jagr taking the time with Bennett. Bennett, of course, was mainly all ears, just drinking in what Jagr was telling him.
Jaromir Jagr. Sam Bennett works the puck in on his off wing. Plays it deep. Jankowski chasing after it. Jagr comes in to scoop it up up front for Hamilton, and he fanned. Great setup by Jagr. That shot got through. Hit traffic. Loose puck at the top of the crease. Brett Kulak there to clean up. And he finds Gaudreau. 2-on-1 with Jagr. Gaudreau with Jagr. Gaudreau with Jagr. Scores! His first is a Calgary Flame.
Brett Kulak intercepts a puck. Comes in. Beautiful pass right there to Johnny Gaudreau. And then Gaudreau, after that, does all the work. Waits, waits, waits for Erickson go down. Wonderful pass to Jagr. And then what I loved after Jagr buries this, Johnny Gaudreau goes right over to the linesman to get the puck. First goal for Jagr is a Calgary Flame. Just love the communication. And it is constant with Jagr and especially Sam Bennett. He's very, very helpful in that sense.
He's had a terrific career, though.
Yes, he has. For a while there, he was my favorite player to watch.
Sam Bennett carries in. Here's Jagr looking for a second. Jagr shoots high. Back foot on the puck. Down low for Jagr. Jaromir Jagr all the way back to the line. Is he going to shoot again? Still has it. Jagr around the wall with a pass up front. Almost deflected away. Kept in by Brody. Jagr on the forecheck. Done. Pressured by Jagr. Jankowski kicks it back to the line. Backhand towards Jagr. Backhand shot. Jankowski stopped by Allen. Got the right pad. Mark Jankowski looking for a second of the game.
How about Jagr looking quick and strong on the forecheck? Forcing the turnover from Dunn. And then strength again. Jankowski just rings that one up the side of the net. And then Jankowski's line continued with another chance.
Sam Bennett, Jaromir Jagr, Jankowski again. Right in. Scores! A beauty.
Well, if you want to call this the third line, they are on fire right now. Starts with a great face-off win by Jankowski. Back to the point, and then it's puck pursuit and strength. Love how they cycle the puck, how they work together. Jankowski goes to the front, reading the play. Jagr with that great strength and vision spots him. Nice little saucer pass. That's how it's done. They've been dangerous every shift.
Cutting into that spot, no one there.
Jagr in there on his backhand. Howard makes the stop, and Jagr did not get the rebound.
Good play by Provorov defensively. Stolen by Jagr now. Jaromir Jagr with the puck. Drops it back. One-timer Hamilton. Good work by Jagr to set up a chance there in the offensive zone.
And just snaps it home.
Sam Bennett plays the puck to Jagr, the one-time cap.
Behind the net to Mark Jankowski. To the circle, Jankowski. Down the boards now for Bennett. Now Jagr as they work the cycle. Jagr left it at the line for Michael Stone. Jankowski. In comes Bennett to help out. He takes a hit in the corner. Still on his feet. Jagr fishes the puck free. Bennett right in. Bennett stopped by Holtby. And the puck to the corner. What a setup by Jagr. As that line worked the cycle beautifully in the offensive zone, and it led to a great A scoring chance.
These guys are really good now, finding some chemistry. And then when you have the energetic Bennett on that line, a guy that just doesn't give up, you're going to create some scoring opportunities down low. And it's very, very hard for the defense to find out what you're doing. And with the strength that they have, Bennett sneaks away from the side. What I liked about the Bennett chance as well, he elevated the puck. It was just an excellent save by Holtby to take away that opportunity.
Jagr keeps it onside. In deep to Jankowski. Now Jagr again. Battling Chorney. Here's Bennett. Stopped by Holtby. Boy, that line with good work again. Working the cycle. Got a chance. Jagr to Backlund. Mark Giordano through traffic. Scores! Another power play goal. That's 7-2 games. And the Flames go up 4-1.
Whenever there is a puck battle on the power play as well, it's the Flames coming up with the puck every single time. I don't even know if the Capitals touched the puck on this penalty kill. Through traffic, you can see how deep Holtby is with Jagr right in front. He can't track this at all. That's a big body. Wow. Jagr right in front. Not a chance for Holtby to see it.
Face-off win for the Stars in their own zone. Bennett hustles over, but the puck's poked up the boards. Bennett steals it back on a good play. Here's Jagr with a shot. Bishop save. Rebound there for a moment. Chipped to the corner by Honka. Jagr gets it back to the line of Brody. Out front. Here's Jagr. Stopped by Bishop. He wasn't even looking. He had his head turned the other way. And it hit him right in the pad. And he's able to fall on top of the rebound. As Jaromir Jagr comes close to making it a 4-3 Calgary lead.
And this has been one of their better games in the last five, all kinds of traffic. And you see, Ben Bishop had no idea where this went. It was a deflection from Sam Bennett. He just got himself as big as possible to stop that Jagr shot.
Jankowski out to Sam Bennett, carries in, stops just inside the line. Pass across to Jagr. Jagr out front, deflected by Jankowski, scores on the rebound. Mark Jankowski picks up his own rebound and makes it 1-0 Calgary.
Sam Bennett trying to create some openings, just throws it across, gets to Jagr, and what does he do? Throws it to the front of the net. He's trying to get Jankowski. It hits the defenseman, goes off the goaltender, and Jankowski, terrific set of hands to stick with it. That's not easy. That's right through his legs. That is exceptional right there.
What a goal.
What a way to ad lib.
It happened so quickly, it was hard to see in real time, Kelly. That is just terrific
for the
rookie Flames center.
Here's Johnny Gaudreau. Did not take that pass cleanly, but gets after it. Up front, Jagr! Weeney somehow kept that out. Really ahead with Austin Watson. Here's Brouwer into the middle for Jagr, and they just failed to find the big guy. Here's a shot at another post. Jaromir Jagr with post number 4. Tonight. Jagr waits for it, pokes it free to Troy Brouwer. Off to Jagr, Jagr into traffic to Brouwer. Great stop by Nielsen, and reaches back and pulls that one out.
Does, plays it behind the net. Mostly bumped by Backlund. Here's Tkachuk, Jagr in front, stop by Glass. What a save by Jeff Glass off Jaromir Jagr. Well, what a chance, moments to go for Jaromir Jagr.
Yeah, and it's a nice job by Jagr reading that play. Good pressure by Michael Backlund, and watch this chance for Jagr.
Obviously,
Artis
is Flames, somebody got a Flames sweater on at this point. We got a
center. Hey, look at this. There he is. Jaromir Jagr. He stops by.
Brand new guy.
And he brought a present. He's timed this perfectly. Jaromir Jagr has hand-delivered a 68 Flames jersey, and I believe Jaromir is on the back, and it's signed. It is signed. How do you like them apples?
Yeah.